Hello guys, welcome to a video. So today, basically, I'm starting a series, probably going to be about 5 parts. Basically, I'm going to be showing you how to install things like Homebrew and Revolution. Each video in this series is going to show you a different thing, different step in the process, because I would look for one video, I would look to like find out how can I install Revolution, say, or how can I do this specific thing, and then it would be a video about a whole process that just happened to include that, and I didn't want to watch that whole video, so I'm trying to save you some time by making this in separate videos. So the first part, installing Homebrew. Make sure you have an SD card, by the way. I forgot to mention that. You do need an SD card for any of this to work. The first thing you need to know is your MAC address of your Wii. So you go to Wii settings. I'll just show you how to get to the MAC address. Go to internet, yeah. Connection, same thing. And then console information, and here's your MAC address right here. So now put your SD card in your computer. Okay, so once you've put your SD card in your computer, you don't even have to have it in yet, but you're going to need it in just a minute. So you go on your computer, go to please.hackme.com. I will leave the link in the description. So you're going to put your MAC address in here, the MAC address of your Wii. Pick which place you're in. U is United States, E is England, J is Japan, and, Europe for E, and then K is Korea, probably. And then you cut whichever wire you want to. And then you're gonna have a zip folder. That's gonna come with the thing. And basically, you're just gonna take all the contents of that zipped folder and put it in the root directory, which means like the top level within your SD card. It's best to have nothing else in your SD card, so none of this would be in here, and then you just paste in or extract or whatever you want to do. Paste in the contents of the zipped folder, and then basically you're set. Okay, so you take your SD card with the now where you now put the stuff from Letterbomb into the SD card in the top of it. You put the SD card back into the Wii. Basically, you go to the Wii message board to run this installer. And usually it's going to be like a couple days. It's not going to be today's thing under today. It's probably going to be in like yesterday or even the day before, or it might be in tomorrow's thing. Basically, just look around through the days until you find it. It's going to be an envelope flashing in red or orange or yellow, I forget. It's going to be like flashing, it's going to be a special color, like blinking, or I don't remember. And then you click that, it's basically going to run an installer, and then it's going to be a black screen. It's going to say press 1 to continue installing. You press 1, and and then basically there's steps to go through where you just do what it says, really. And then I think it restarts your Wii, reboots completely. And then when you come back, you have the Homebrew channel on your home screen. And that's basically, and you're done. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. I haven't done this in so long, because I do videos without commentary now. Bye.